Anandi, do you think that I will forget you once I go to my in-laws? Tell me. Rakhis remind you on anything? These are the sacred threads that I tie at your wrist every year. And you used to throw it off the very next day. I used to pick them up and keep them in my box. I'm taking all my brother's memories with me. And you say that I'll forget you?
You will see, the Rakhi that you tie me this year, I will take care of it. I will take good care of it.
Sumitra, how are you? So tell me, is this poor daughter happy in this house?
My husband is very nice, Madhav. How will he let anyone hurt me?
Sumitra, even I know Bhairav very well. But there are others in the house too. I can see no difference in mother's behavior. She still talks bad about your family. It's still the same. So Sumitra, how can you be happy then?
No, Madhav. Don't say so. She is the eldest member of the family. She is responsible for everything. She thinks differently, but she is kind at heart. And then, even Jagdish and Sugna are there. My both kids love me very much. And Sugna, she doesn't hear anything against me. She fights with her grandma, defending me.
And today? The very same daughter is about to go to her in-laws.
Yes. Even though her daughter goes away, she is connected to her parents. Even if she goes to her in-laws, but God has given me yet another daughter as my daughter. Wait and watch, Madhav. Anandi will take care of me more than Sugna.
Sumitra, you are absolutely right. One look at Anandi and you know that she treats you just like her mother.
Forget all that. Tell me, is everything fine at home? And sister-in-law?
She was desperate to come here. But you know it very well. If there wasn't a ritual where uncle gets a gift from his house, even I won't have been allowed in this house. But I'm happy that at least I got a chance to meet you.
Hey, Madhav, tell me something. You got so many expensive gifts for everyone. Where did you get the money from? This year we didn't make profit from the crop,
no,
right?
No, we didn't. We didn't get a good yield this year. But with your blessing, someone returned a loan that I gave him. And we were saved. Sumitra, don't cry. I can bear anything. But I can't just bear to see you cry. Come on. Now I'll go and help Bhairav in his task. And you go to Sugna. We just have a few hours left. So go and pamper your daughter. Okay?
Sugna, you look very beautiful.
Yes, Sister Sugna, you look really very nice.
You still have to wear the jewelry, then we'll see. Hey, Sugna, please remove this.
No, Aunt, I won't remove this.
Sugna, the gold jewelry that you're going to wear with the dress, this chain won't look good with it. Come on, remove it.
No, Aunt, I like it very much.
Did Pratap give you this one? Okay, come on, tell me. Which flowers will you wear from these? Which color flower do you like the most?
I like these yellow flowers very much.
Why these yellow flowers?
Just like that.
I can make out from your smile. There might be a story behind these yellow flowers. Tell me.
One day, Pratap got me these flowers. So I told him to get these flowers on the day of my departure. I will wear these flowers while I leave my house. And Pratap had promised me that he will get these flowers for me. Let me see, Aunt, if he remembers his promise.
But Sugna, your favorite flowers are already over here. So wear it.
No, Aunt. The flowers that Pratap will get, I will only wear those. Anandi, will you tie up those flowers for me?
Yes, I will do that. But what if he forgets to get the flowers?
If he forgets, I won't go to my in-laws. I'll be upset with him and will stay here.
You know, Sister Sugna, I have been to so many marriages and seen many brides. But I have never seen a bride so beautiful like you. Really, I swear on you.
Hey, silly girl, please tie this for me. I'm not able to do it.
And who asked you to tie the scarf around your neck in this manner? Jagdish, you remove it. It isn't looking good at all. Yes, now it looks good.
I look good, but something is missing.
Should I put some makeup on you?
Yes.
Sit. And now close your eyes. Yourself in the mirror.
What did you do? Do guys put on lipstick?
When I had asked you, you agreed to put on the makeup. This is how makeup is done. Ask sister and aunt about it.
I'll just go and tell Dan that Anandi was making fun of me. But how can I go out? All my friends are sitting there. They all will laugh at me. You're very bad. You've made me look silly like yourself.
Why are you scolding me now? You only agreed to it.
Hey, why are you two fighting? Here's a cloth. Remove the lipstick.
Sugna, will Pratap really take you away from us?
Sister, if you go to your in-laws' place, then how will we meet? Sister, as you used to meet Pratap taking me and Jagdish along, in the same manner, you come along with him after your departure to meet us. Is that okay? Will you come along? But you won't come along every day.
I can't come here every day, but we definitely can talk daily. Keep this phone with you. Now I don't need it. Whenever you want to speak to me, you call me on Pratap's number and talk to me.
Sugna, whose phone is that?
Do you need to know everything? Sister, we will speak to each other. But I won't have anyone to talk over here and no one to play with. This monkey is always with his friends only.
Hey Sugna, are you ready or not?
Mom, how do I look?
For a mother, there is no one who looks better than her child in the world. When a daughter becomes a bride, then she is the world's prettiest and most beautiful bride. God bless you, my dear.
How much more time will it take for us to reach? We have to reach there on time anyhow.
It had to get punctured now, didn't it? Come on, hurry up!
Oh, Mother Goddess, protect us.
Mom, don't worry. We will reach on time.
It's all done. Come on, board the bus.
Come on, everyone. Come on, fast. Come on, driver.
Ma'am, all the singers are here.
That's good. So go and tell them to start the singing and dancing quickly. It's my granddaughter's farewell. It should be so grand that people should notice it. Yeah, go on. Okay, wait. You take care of other things. I will go and tell them.
Yes, but why are you taking this undone road? The main road is there.
The thing is, we are already late. That's why we took the shortcut.
Okay, go on then. Hello?
Now you're looking pretty. After wearing all these jewelries, my daughter is looking just like a princess.
We are pushing a girl's present and her future into darkness by getting her married so soon.